Okay, ladies and gentlemen, it is time for the WWE Championship match. Drew McIntyre, the champion, versus Seth freaking Rollins, the Monday Night Messiah, my favourite wrestler, although I've got Drew winning. Let's see what happens. Here we go. This match is underway. The bell has rung. Drew McIntyre versus the Monday Night Messiah. Let's go. Collar and elbow to kick this match off. Drew overpowering Rollins, putting him in the corner straight away.
The history of the Money in the Bank contract itself cashing in at WrestleMania a number of years ago.
Seth doesn't seem too fazed.
Rollins comes in 5 years ago. He became WWE
Rollins undefeated at the Money in the Bank pay-per-view. Will that change tonight? My answer is yes, although he's my favourite wrestler. I've got Drew McIntyre retaining the championship here tonight. Way too early for him to drop it. Rollins got the side headlock in. Looks like we're going to start off this match slow with some chain wrestling. I don't mind that. Drew McIntyre, Irish whip. Rollins bouncing off. Big shoulder tackle. Drew in control to kick this match off. This match chain wrestling since the opening bell. McIntyre just started putting on the proper offense. Massive suplex to Rollins after two. Chops to the chest. Now McIntyre with a big right hand to the face of the architect. Got Rollins in the corner. Big chop to the chest of the Messiah.
As WWE champion, McIntyre has earned the right to be here. There's a very big difference.
Picking him up, Rollins reverses. Drop kick to the knee of the big man, bringing him down. McIntyre pushes him away. Rollins ducks the clothesline, maybe looking for another drop kick, and he does.
You know, it was only a matter
cutting him down like a tree. McIntyre obviously believes 6'5 or 6'6, so he's a big dude. Just thrown into the ring post and sent to the outside. McIntyre down. Are we going to see Rollins attempt a tope or a suicide? Let's have a little look. And he's going for it. Seth Rollins bouncing off of the ropes. And a suicide dive to McIntyre, making him smack straight off of the floor. Rollins in control and standing on the apron. McIntyre leaning on the barricade. Seth may be looking for maybe a diving knee. Yep, there it is. Diving knee, knocking Drew down to one knee. I feel like I've studied too many of Seth's matches. I know what's coming next. If you don't know your favourite wrestler's moves, then they can't be your favourite wrestler. Rollins now on the reverse side of the barricade, Drew leaning on the apron. What's Rollins thinking here? And another springboard knee using the barricade. Brilliant. Rollins rolling in the ring, WWE champion using the apron to try and put himself up. Rollins rolling back out, making the referee restart the count. Stripping the announce table. Rollins has not had much luck with announce tables in the Performance Center. Obviously, Kevin Owens put him through it at WrestleMania. Maybe looking for another diving move off the top of it. Yes, he does. And the diving knee. Big knee strike sending Drew down onto his face. This time, McIntyre's out. Referee had a stern word being told to him by Seth Rollins. We don't know exactly what he's saying.
Watch this again.
Drew hasn't moved. He literally hasn't moved.
How much more this can McIntyre withstand?
Is the referee counting? Count of one. Two. Obviously, Seth has to win by pinfall or submission to win the championship. I don't know why he's waiting in the ring. Maybe trying to catch his breath. We shall see. At the moment, Rollins still in firm control. Seth Rollins just got belly to belly on the announce table by Drew McIntyre. Caught him in a suicide. Massive overhead belly to belly. Both men down on the outside. What a reversal, McIntyre. Setting up the future shock DDT. Rollins reverses with a roundhouse kick to the midsection. Not the midsection, sorry, the leg. Discus forearm. And an enziguri knocking Drew down to his knees. Super kick, bang, right to the chin. Rollins with a cover one. One? A kick out of one by McIntyre. We may be in the final segments of this match. At this coming stage up shortly, I believe it's time McIntyre for the false finishes. That normally means we're near the end. Rollins going for a frog splash. Connects. Picture perfect. One, two, one again. What? Drew McIntyre will not stay down. Wow, Drew McIntyre with a string of belly-to-bellies and a big boot to Seth. Drew McIntyre in the comeback now.
Blood back into that left knee. McIntyre realizing how close he was to losing his championship.
Drew heading up to the top. We don't see this very often. Jumping clothesline off the top to Rollins and kicking himself up to his feet. The WWE champion is back in this match. In the corner, maybe looking to set up the claymore kick. No, but Seth wisely rolls outside. Gets caught by his hair by Drew, though. And Rollins just hot shots him over the top rope. What now? Big kick to the side of the head. Rollins looking for a springboard knee again, potentially. Up he goes, going for the knee, ducks underneath. Rollins rolls through. Up he goes, spinebuster by Drew. Rolling through. What a jackknife cover. 1-2. Rollins kicks out. Rollins down, Drew down, but Drew back on the offense once again. Rollins has got a steel chair in his hand. I don't know why he's bringing it in the ring. If he uses it, he will be disqualified, leading to Drew McIntyre retaining the WWE Championship. Rollins getting rid of it. Come to his senses. Curb stomp. No. McIntyre catches him by the throat. Big Glasgow kiss. Headbutt connected. McIntyre going up and over the top rope. This time going back up once again. Rollins cutting him down. Both these men absolutely battered each other in this match. Maybe Rollins looking for that superplex into the Falcon Arrow, one of his signature moves. McIntyre not allowing him to do it. Punches to the abdomen and a headbutt again. This time Rollins crashes and burns down to the canvas. Where's McIntyre going? No, Rollins back up. Here we go. Superplex connected to Drew. Rolling himself through. Rollins got him again. Going for it again. Picking him up. Falcon Arrow connected. Come on, Seth. Covers him. 1-2. Kick out at 2. Kick out at 2. McIntyre still in this. McIntyre stuck in the tree of woe. Seth Rollins just literally putting all of his weight on McIntyre's knee. Drew! Whoa! Whoa! What a German from the tree of woe position. McIntyre goes up and it's a massive German. Rollins backflipping halfway across the ring. Beautiful. This could be it. 3, 2, 1. Bang! No! Super kick! Rollins hits the ropes. Up, down, curb stomp to Drew. Cover him. 1, 2. Oh, I thought that was it. Drew McIntyre kicked out. That was close. Rollins looking for a second stomp, maybe.
This might be it.
Setting him up. Stomp. Nip up. Glasgow kiss. Rollins bounce off the ropes. Super kick. Bouncing off. Drew off the ropes. Claymore. What a sequence. 1, 2, 3. Drew McIntyre has retained the WWE Championship. What a beautiful finish. That was awesome, but still your WWE Champion, Drew McIntyre. What a match. Very enjoyable. Loved that finish. Drew's still the champ. I will see you guys in the next video.